Coronation Street spoilers. Michelle Connor in danger as Rich plots a violent revenge on Robert Preston. Coronation Street could be about to kick off a dangerous new storyline for Michelle Connor as Thug Rich, who recently showed how violent he can be when he stabbed Chesney Brown with a broken bottle, vows revenge against Robert Preston for double-crossing him. Knowing that Rich might target Michelle next as she is the thing he cherishes most, Robert took action and set up an apparent deal with Rich only to have him arrested instead. As Rich was led away, Robert later got an intimidating phone call which made him realize that this matter is far from closed. And, while we can't reveal what happens next, we can confirm that Robert hasn't seen the last of Rich and that Michelle could be about to find herself in serious peril in coming scenes. Will Robert be able to keep her safe from harm as thuggish Rich gets set to strike back? Or is there a new nightmare set to hit the cobbles?